Thank you for spiritual gifts. You have caused us to have life, and with life, you've given us abilities and talents. And you've given us gifts. Thank you for the many gifts that you've given us, the gift of faith, the gift of healing, the gift of wisdom, the gift of knowledge, the gift of speaking in tongues, the gift of discernment, the gift of faith, the gift of helps. You have given us talents, abilities, and gifts that we may use them for the building of your kingdom, that we can bring into the world the gifts that you've given us, that we may have success through the abilities and talents that you've placed in us. Thank you because there's a treasure in us that we can use for the glory of God. Thank you because you've given us preachers and teachers, evangelists and prophets, elders, ministers. Thank you even for gifts of exhortation. Thank you for gifts that have become testimonies. That in God all things are possible. We thank you that you birthed us with certain gifts, that you have created us with certain talents, with certain abilities. And then you have reconciled us and restored us into a place in you that you can use those gifts, those talents, those abilities to bring glory to you. We thank you that you can use our wealth as a gift to bring glory to you. That you can use our wealth that we may be able to increase the things of God, increase the house of God. Thank you for gifts of wealth. Thank you for testimony and gifts of health. That we can declare that we're healed by the hand of God, and our gifts have allowed us to believe that God has done it. Thank you for the gifts of laying on of hands. That we can speak, and you will honor that we speak. Thank you for the gift of faith, that we can believe, and you can honor us for our belief. Thank you for the miracle-working power that you've given us, and you can work miracles through our gifts, through our talents, through our abilities. Thank you for the fresh oil that falls upon us and that we can be used by you with gifts, talents, and abilities. Thank you for natural gifts. Thank you for spiritual gifts. Thank you for holy gifts. Thank you for honorable gifts. Thank you for the gift to present our bodies as sacrifices unto the living God, which is our reasonable service. Thank you because we're not conformed, but we're transformed through the gift of your word by believing you. Thank you for transformation that has come because we have heard you through gifts of preaching, through gifts of teaching, through gifts of exhortation, through gifts of testimonies. Thank you because we've overcome through talents and abilities of others. Thank you for every gift in the body of Christ. There's no gift that's too small, no gift that's too large, no talent that's too big, no talent that's too little. All things work together for the good of those of us who believe you and have sought to please you through those gifts and talents. Now increase our spiritual gifts. Increase our spiritual gifts. Increase our spiritual gifts. Use us as vessels of honor. Multiply and magnify yourself in us, that we will prove to be strong and mighty vessels of God. Take us to those high places. Let us speak words that will bring men, women, boys, and girls into your house. We are who we are because of you. We do what we do because of you. We have become what we have become because of you and because of what you have instilled inside of us. Thank you because before some of us was born, you formed us. Thank you because you had a plan to use us for your glory. Thank you for the gifts of education. Thank you for the gifts of education. Thank you for revelation knowledge that you've given us. Those talents, those gifts, those abilities to expound the word of God. Thank you for those gifts, those talents, those abilities. We're grateful for whatever you've given us that we can use to bring glory and honor to God. Because you know us. And you know what our capabilities are. You will use our gifts and talents to bring about salvation, to bring about deliverances. You will use us as vessels of honor. Thank you for natural gifts that we were born with, that we can use those natural talents and gifts and abilities for the upbuilding of the kingdom of God. And then we thank you for the spiritual gifts that you have placed along with the natural gifts, that we can be better used by the mighty hand of God. We bring ourselves to you. We say, use us, mighty God, for your glory and for your honor. Let the works of our hands, the words of our mouths, be acceptable in your sight. You have placed us into the kingdom for such a time as this. So use us that your glory may be edified, that you may rise to heights. Men, women, boys, and girls will come to know you through the gifts, the talents, the abilities that you've given. You promise that if we bring ourselves to you, completely yield the members of our bodies to you, then you will take our yielding bodies and get glory out of flesh. We do not glory in our flesh, but we seek only to glory in the Spirit of the living. Whatever we have placed and you've placed in our hands, use it for your glory. Through creative beings that you have made us as individuals, use our creativity that we may bring souls into the kingdom of God. Work on us, work through us, work with us, that we can say to God be the glory. Open up our mouths, open up our minds, that we take no glory, no credit, but we give it all to you. If there be anything to gain through what we have as gifts, talents, and abilities, we say to God be the glory. We thank you for the gifts that you've given us, and we thank you, dear Father, that you're going to increase those gifts. You're going to magnify them. You're going to get glory out of humble lives. We bow before you in prayer and we say, get glory out of our lives. Use us. Use us. Use us. Use us. Use us. On our jobs, use us. In our homes, use us. In our neighborhoods, use us. In our communities, use us. In our families, use us. In our churches, use us. That you may receive glory and honor, praise and righteousness be unto the God of our salvation. We give you our hands that you can use them, that we can work works that will bring glory to you. We give you our minds that you can use them, that we can think thoughts that will bring glory to you. We use our creativity and bring it to you, our uniqueness and bring it to you as a gift, that you can use it to bring glory to you. Wherever our feet shall trod, we give that path to you, that you may bring glory to yourself. The glory belongs to God. So we give you praise and honor that you're going to use us for your kingdom's glory. You're going to take us before great men. You're going to take us before great men. And we're going to declare as Paul did, there is a God, there is a God that can use you for his glory. We give you praise and honor. We give you praise and honor. We give you praise and honor. We give you praise and honor for every talent, for every gift, for every ability. And we say thank you, Lord.